Hello and welcome to TechnoCouple channel. Here we come with a new video. Today we have developed a pizza ordering bot, using a simple prompt engineering. Our bot will collect orders for a pizza restaurant. It starts with greeting the customer, can collect the order, and ask if it's for pickup or delivery. The bot can also collect payment and clarify all the options, extras, toppings and sizes. Finally, it summarizes in a user-friendly way. We will be showing the demo on integrating with WhatsApp and web interface through Voiceflow as the platform. What is Voiceflow? Voiceflow is a no-code development platform that helps conversational AI teams design, test, build and deploy AI assistants using a powerful, collaborative graphical user interface. In addition to Voiceflow's no-code interface, it also has exposed several APIs that allow for creation of custom workflows and solutions like dialogue APIs. The tool is very easy and simple to use. We can quickly develop flows with the help of documentation and tutorials. We are also sharing the link for the same in the description. This demo is to show how a simple prompt engineering can help in building a chatbot and steer the conversation for ordering a pizza. This is completely powered by ChatGPT and we are interacting using completions API. We have defined and set instructions to be followed and also provided the menu options with their price list in the crafted prompt. Here is a simple design showing the integrations between the systems. As mentioned earlier, we have two channels demoed here, first with webchat interface which can be embedded on your website. Second, it's using WhatsApp interface. User can converse in either of the interface. This can further extended for voice interface like VoiceBot or IVR channel. As you can see here in this design, we get the initial greeting message from the ChatGPT as per the prompt we have designed. Conversation continues as user interacts with bot, by providing input as a text from either web chat or WhatsApp chat interface. An app developed using Voiceflow here provides 1. The interface to collect the user input. 2. Connect to springboot application. 3. Get the response from LLM and 4. Provide it back to the user. Let's say user says I want to order cheese pizza. This is captured as input in the Voiceflow, and this is sent as an input to the springboot application for further processing. In springboot application, we define the system role, with instructions and tasks which LLM would follow. Then we define the user role appending with the user input. Both the system prompt and user prompt are together sent to the ChatGPT. The ChatGPT model based on the system role instructions acts upon the user prompt and provides the response in the form of assistant. This happens through the completions API invoked from Spring Boot application. Now let's see the demo on WhatsApp and followed by web interface. Okay. There you have it. That's the demo of ordering pizza using the bot with a simple prompt engineering. We hope you found this video helpful and informative. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment below. That's all for now. We will see you in the next video. Until then, bye.